beautiful people. Today, we're going to explore the Smart Portrait feature under Neural Filters of Adobe Photoshop 2021. The photo I'm using is from Freebie website, and I don't have any bad intentions for using the photo if ever I offended the owner of the photo. Please note this is a demo and educational purposes only. In this video, for screen recording, I am using RecordCast. As all-in-one online screen recording and video editor app, RecordCast offers you the possibility to record a video from the screen and edit your video conveniently. You have 5 minutes of video recording for free license, but if you will upgrade it to Plus plan, you will have 30 minutes of video recording, and you can customize the watermark. If you want to try this online app, please visit the website that is indicated in the description box. To open the photo, just drag and drop it to Photoshop. Click Open. Go to Filter menu and click Neural Filters. Under Beta, toggle the switch right beside Smart Portrait. It is still in Beta mode. What is Beta mode? A beta program allows users to test new features before their official release and to provide feedback to the software developer. In order to get Photoshop betas, users simply open the Creative Cloud Application Management utility and select Preview Version in a new beta section of available app installations. On the right side, you can see the different options for expressions to add to the subject. On the happiness expression, just slide the slider to the right to add a smile, or on the opposite side to make the expression sad. The downside of this feature is only detects the mouth but doesn't change the expression of the eyes. By the way, Photoshop is using Adobe Sensei. Adobe Sensei is an artificial intelligence tool which is smart enough to identify images and even elements in it. Even for the surprise expression, you can see the mouth and the eyebrows change. But based on my observation, the eyes have the same expression. What do you think? It is funny to see even Adobe Sensei is facing the expression adjustment with the mouth and eyebrows, still you can see there are changes, but in my observation her face looks robot, maybe because the eyes look static? What do you think? Let me know your thoughts. Maybe we have different observations. Here is the facial age feature. The difference I can see the wrinkles added, broader cheek, but I think the lack of this feature is the sagging of the eyebrows and lips, and it will be perfect. In the gaze expression, it is very convincing. I like it. The movement of the eyeballs are very clean. For the hair thickness and thinness, the masking is not excellent. You can see there are flaws, and it is obvious that it's edited. In the head direction, if you will slide it to the extreme directions, the face becomes distorted. I like the idea of this light direction. This is very useful for photography, to correct some lighting, and even for photo manipulation. Hope this short video is useful to you, and please support our channel by subscribing to it. If you have some clarifications on subject you want me to tackle, please leave your comment below. Thank you. If you have knowledge, let others light their candles at it. Have a blessed Sunday, everyone.